Hi, this is Claire from Call to Flag. In this video series, I'm going to show you different variation of figure eight crisscross. And this is our third variation. And with this third variation, figure eight crisscross, you can lead with your right hand and also your left hand. So I'm going to show you this is how it looks like when you lead with your right hand. Here is the breakdown for third variation figure eight crisscross. Right hand leading. First, I'm going to start with my right hand. So my right hand is going to go point to the left like this. And then my right hand is going to go behind my back. And my arm comes down, comes sideways here. It's going to be straight. So I can extend my big circle, making a big circle. Now we prepare to make small circle. Small circle, double point down, turn our wrist, and now our double is out like this. Then we are going to go out again to the back, back, come down here, go to the back, arm straight, comes down, making a small circle. The left hand is going to follow the right hand. Right hand is leading this third variation of figure eight crisscross. Our right hand is going to go to the left, and left hand is preparing to follow. Right hand is going to go to the back. Right hand is following, and our right hand is straight by this time, and left hand is bent. And we're going to go down. Right hand is making a small circle. Turn our wrist, once it's crossed, our right hand is leading the back again, left hand is following. Back. And here is the third variation figure eight crisscross, left hand leading. First, I'm going to start with my left hand. Left hand is going to go to the right. And prepare to making a big circle to the back. Go to the back, and arm straight, comes down here, prepare for small circle, double point down, making a small circle, turn our wrist, and once our double is come out like this, it's still leading, our hand is going to go to our back again, making a big circle, extending the circle, arm straight, comes down, small circle, turn the wrist, go outside, go over our head, extending a circle, so arm straight, prepare to come down, making a small circle, double point down. Now, I'm going to do it with both hands. Left hand is going to go to the right. Right hand is going to follow. So left hand going to go to the back. Right hand is following. Arm straight, making big circle. Comes down here, small circle. Left hand leading, left hand go up, maybe in a big circle. And comes down, small circle. Big circle, to the back, small circle. Big circle, and small circle. Now I'm going to show you the variation figure eight crisscross from my back. And here is the breakdown. Our right hand is going to go to the left. Right hand is leading here. Right hand is going to go to the left. And left hand is going to follow. So our right hand is going to go to the back like this. Left hand is following. Comes down here, making a small circle. Once our wrists are across, our right hand is leading again. So our right hand is going to go to the back. Left hand following. Arm straight at this point like this, and then when we are coming down here, we want to make sure our dao is point down, making a small circle. Go back, come start making a small circle. And now here is the breakdown for the third variation of figure eight crisscross, left hand leading. So left hand is going to go to the right like this. And left, our right hand is going to follow. So left hand is going to making a circle to my back. Right hand is following. By this time, our left hand is straight, right hand is bent. Left hand coming down here. We're going to make a small circle, double point down. Turn our wrist like that. Once our wrist is overlap, our left hand is going to go up and go to the back again. Left hand go up, arm straight, comes down. And usually, when I'm working with serve variation figure A, crisscross, I like to bend my knee. So if you are doing the right hand leading, I like to put my right legs out like this and bend. And then we're going to make circle in the front. So when we're making a circle, we kind of go into the front a little bit. And our right hand is leading. So once our arm, our flare is going to go along our back, I like to pull my body back and comes back here, making a small circle and go back. We pull back and making a small circle. We pull back and making a small circle. And here's how it looks like with left hand. If I'm leading with my left hand, I'm going to bend my left knee like this, and my left is going to go pull it back, pull my back like this, and when it comes down, go forward with my body again, and go pull to the back, and go forward with my body, making a small circle. Once our left hand is going to go up, we pull back. Thank you for watching this video series of Figure A Crisscross. And this is third variation of Figure A Crisscross. Be sure to work on those basic movements, because in next video, I'm going to show you more that you can do with your Figure A Crisscross. And if you found my video helpful, please remember to like and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time. Bye!